Today's photo shows William Perry, number 66, as a freshman, along with Danny Triplett, number 82, putting a stop to Herschel Walker in the 1981 Clemson-Georgia game in Death Valley. The Tigers would go on to defeat the defending national champion Bulldogs 13-3, and it propelled Clemson to our first national championship later that year.